And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
Verna!
I, Semaket, High Priest of Horus.
Miss Croft!
Von Kroy. There is more at stake here than the sum of the pieces, Von Kroy. Ever heard of Armageddon? Unpleasant, even by your standards. You back, Verna? No more set. Good to see you again, Verna.
I couldn't leave you!
It is a sad day, Winston.
She will live on forever in our hearts.
Surely, Winston. And for this is but a memorial service. There may yet be news from Von Kroy in Egypt.
Indeed. We can only hope and pray that she may yet return to us. But I fear Von Kroy digging in the hopes of discovering her alive may only be met with black reality.
Indeed, indeed.
Thank you.
Indeed, my friend. Even the heavens cry out.
Ah, the Philosopher's Stone. One of Lara's early conquests, and one of her most challenging pursuits, if my memory serves me.
And Rome still bears the scars of that little episode.
Ah, she was never one for diplomacy, Lara. But she certainly knew how to paint the town red.
Gol darn, ain't she just a picture?
Ah, the charming Mr. Larson. Has Pierre let you off the leash? Talking of which, where is our learned friend?
Oh, he's around. You got the cash?
I've got the cash, but I don't deal with the monkey.
Well, now that ain't polite for a lady. Even if the monkey has the Mercury Stone.
Lucky I'm in a generous mood. Ah. Crawled out from under your rock, I see.
No need for unpleasantries, Miss Croft. I'm afraid I must, once again, relieve you of your burden.
Easy come, easy go. Climb onto this crate, stand next to the crate, push forward, and then action. To leap this short distance, walk to the edge, now press forward and jump together. Now let's try a longer leap. Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together. And now for the big jump. Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together. When in midair, hold action to grab onto the ledge. perform a sideways somersault, press left and jump. To monkey swing, jump straight up at the bars and press and hold action, then push forward. For me to climb this wall, stand next to it and press forward and action together. Keep hold of action and push up to climb the wall. To climb around corners, just keep pushing in the desired direction. For me to crawl, hold down crouch and now push forward. To use the lever switch, stand next to the switch and press action. To swim, jump into the water, use jump to swim forward, and the directions to steer. To walk the tightrope, walk up to the rope and press action. Push forward. If you unbalance, push in the opposite direction to correct. big rodents.
What?
Idiot! What does the cowboy hope to achieve with this mindless firing?
Ain't mindless? Ain't we trying to kill her anymore then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. We wait until she collects the other pieces. In this fashion, we have the full price at no extra effort.
You is one clever cookie, boss.
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this roof, and I will buy you a milkshake.
Calm, calm, Lara. We're all friends here.
Begging your pardon, ma'am, but if you'd like to put them pea shooters away...
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her, if you please.
Well, god darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
You want to try the back pockets?
Larson! Enough! Enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense! The stone, Miss Croft!
If you put this into that gate, Pierre, you're going to get a lot more than you bargained for. Trust me.
I'll put it in, then.
That would be one of the stupidest moves you've made. And that's saying something. I think you'll appreciate.
A nice try as always, Miss Croft.
Wait for it. Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is it? What have we done?
In your usual flamboyant style, you have set in motion the next gate phase.
Next gate phase?
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments... If I was you, I'd grab your Cro-Magnon cowboy over there and run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir, mon cher.